I know you're tired. You know, it's okay. It's okay. We have, you know, our season, Devious Maids, I'm on Devious Maids, and it comes out June 6th. So we've been sort of like doing the circus and promoting. So I'm sort of in a role now. I don't even get tired. I'm so excited.
So you're Latina. Soy Latina también. Soy parte.
Oh, de Boricua, okay. Somos vecinas.
So I want to ask you, I mean, we've seen so much of an increase of representation of Latina women. Are you happy? Do we still have a ways to go? Tell us how you feel about it.
I think we always have, we can always do better, and we always, you're talking about not just as Latina women, as women in general. We're today with Altamed as an organization to make us feel more empowered and to put the word out there for young girls to feel like they have something to look up to and something to look forward to. I think as Latina women, there are a lot more roles being written, but there's also a lot of fewer opportunities that actually last. I'm very lucky and blessed to be a part of Devious Maids. We're going on season 4. So we continue to have, you know, 4 Latin leads on the show, and to, you know, in a lot of ways, Rosalind Sanchez is Puerto Rican, Judy Reyes is Dominican, I play Mexican, and Ortiz also plays a Puerto Rican. So we're able to showcase not just ourselves as women and our talent, but also our cultures and how different they are, and be able to do that in very three-dimensional characters. I think that everything is changing. It does feel better today than it did when I started, so that's always something to feel proud of.
Thank you so much.